So Nate Diaz and Conor McGregor had their press conference today, and during the press conference, Nate got up, walked off the stage, turned around and told Conor McGregor, fuck you and fuck your team. Conor lost it. They started throwing water bottles. I have to say, Conor McGregor throws like a bitch. He's weak. That's a weak-ass arm. He can't knock nothing out. Madness and mayhem, water bottles flying. Definitely this fight is on. Definitely very entertaining. And it's going to be a huge, huge fight. I'm here. Daniel Valdivia, undefeated boxing star. Break it down. Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor. What do you think?
Oh, man.
Easy word.
Conor, I mean, he has a lot of talent, but Diaz, he's gonna bring it, man. So I think he's gonna maybe pull do the upset again, man. So
easy work. What do you say, coach? Diaz or McGregor?
MMA.
I think Diaz. He already kicked his ass once already.
Diaz or McGregor, all the way from Georgia. Tell him.
Diaz.
It ain't no worldwide. Nate Diaz, Conor McGregor throws like a bitch. FaceNewsReport.com. I'm Alexic Back reporting.